Click on subscribe button, press the bell icon, and never miss another update from Educational Height.
Friends, my name is Yuvraj, and today I am going to express my views on the topic of power of thoughts. Everyone has something within them. It may be talents, abilities, skill, or arts. Someone are able to find it and someone are not. But there is one type of power present in the human being who ignite that talents and abilities. So today I am going to talk on that topic, on that power. So friends, you are truly good person and deserve for a happy life, full of success, joy and happiness in your life. And you are entitled to have happy relationship, excellent health and financial independence. These are your birthrights, and that is what your life is meant to include it. You are engineered for success and designed to have high levels of self-respect, self-esteem and personal pride in your life. You are extraordinary person, and there has never been anyone exactly like you in the history of mankind on the earth. And you have absolutely amazing untapped talent that properly applied can bring everything you could ever think in your life. And you are living at the greatest time of the human history. And you are surrounded by abundant opportunity that you can take advantage to realize your dreams. Friends, the most important principle is ever discovered is that you become what you think most of the time. Suppose I want to be engineer. So I have thoughts, beliefs, desires, imaginations related to engineering. So my mentality make me ready to do anything to be good engineer in my life. Because our outer world and inner world is very much related to each other. Our outer world is very much a mirror image of our inner world. And what is going on outside of you is the reflection of that mirror, that what is going inside of you. And we can tell inner condition of any person by seeing outer condition of that person. And it cannot be otherwise. Your mind is extraordinarily powerful thing in the world. And your thoughts control and determine almost everything that happens to you. They raise or lower your heart rate, improve or interfere with your decisions, change the chemical composition of your blood, and help you to sleep or keep awake at night. Your thoughts can make you happy or sad. Sometimes in an instant, they can make you popular or unpopular, secure or confident. Your thoughts can make you positive or negative. In your material life, your thoughts can make you successful or failure, respected or ignored. In such a way, your whole life is determined by your thoughts. And the best news for all of us is that they are completely under your own control. So friends, what do you think? Get it. But for that purpose, we have to identify that power that is hidden within us. If we are able to identify that power, so we can do anything in our life. Friends, you are complex bundles of thoughts, opportunities, desires, opinions, doubts, etc. And each of them changing constantly, some of them from second to second. And that affects on yours and others' personality, directly or indirectly. Friends, if you are talking about success and confidence, so you will feel stronger and competent, and you will perform better at whatever you attempt. But if you are thinking about making mistakes and being embarrassed, so you will perform poorly, no matter how good you really are. So talking about positive thinking empowers you and makes you feel stronger. And because of the positive idea, we get inner power. Positive thinking is not just a motivational idea, but it has constructive and measurable effects on our personality, our creativity, and our levels of energy. And the more optimistic and positive you are, the happier you will be in every field of your life. Now, talking about the negative thoughts and negative thinking, they disempower you and make you feel weaker. And if you are thinking something negative, so you are keeping your power away from you. And because of this, your mind gets disturbed, and the positive thinking is just a poison for our thinking. The law of substitution said that your mind can hold only one thought at a time. It may be positive or negative. If we have to think something positive, so we have to replace that negative thought by using positive thought. And according to successful people, elimination of negative thought is one of the best steps that we can take towards our health, success and personal well-being. Because of the negative thoughts, our mind disturbs. It's just a poison for our thinking. So, we have to eliminate the negative thoughts. You are thinking about your beliefs, thoughts, including your expectation and about what is possible for you and what is going to happen with you. If you change the mentality of your thinking, if you change the quality of your thinking, so you will change the quality of your life. Sometime instantly, you have complete control over the one thing in the universe, that is your thinking. And you are able to decide that what you are going to think in a given situation. This ability is very important, and the law of habit says that if any action and any thoughts that you are repeating continuously, eventually it becomes your habit. Habit is very important, but that habit must be good. If you have habit of reading, so it will be beneficial for you. Because I was not interested in study in my childhood, but my mother used to sit me for studying. I used to think it was time pass, but now it is my strength today. So friends, thank you for listening me, and be confident and be positive.